The dead will rise, dead will rise. This is a foolish claim for the wise who say that after death there's nothing, nothing. We just die and that is all. But really the dead will rise. This is a faithful claim for us who believe that Jesus is alive, and so we still proclaim that after death there's something good. The tomb where Jesus lay now lies empty, his pierced hands and his side now bear the scars. He was crowned with thorns and now he's crowned with glory, and all this gives me hope that we will live beyond. The dead will rise, dead will rise. Sounds like a horror movie story, a story for those who don't want to die, because many still believe that death is a scary end. But really the dead will rise. This is a faithful claim for us who believe Jesus will come again, and so we still proclaim that after death there's something good. The tomb where Jesus lay now lies empty, his pierced hands and his side now bear the scars. He was crowned with thorns and now he's crowned with glory, and all this gives me hope that we will live beyond. The dead will rise, the dead will rise. The dead will rise, the dead will rise. The dead will rise, the dead will rise. The dead will rise, the dead will rise.
That's good.